What are we doing standing around? I thought we were gonna make a party.
I know, I'm just wondering, how come you got a new design and we stay the same?
It's not really that much of a new design. All they did was make my other eye purple and my other eye green and get a red swirl.
Yeah, but also Vanny got a new design.
Yeah, you can thank Cool Circle Productions for that one.
We are the main three cast members of this YouTube channel. How come Vanny, like an absolute nobody, gets a redesign?
Oh my god, I don't know. The creator works in mysterious ways. I really like my design. I think it looks cool. Yeah.
Alright, I guess we should set up the party then. I forgot, what are we making this party for? For the sake of this video.
Alright. Puppet, don't acknowledge them right there. Don't cross, don't break the fourth wall.
What he meant to say was, we're doing a Christmas party, since we don't care about Thanksgiving. Well, Thanksgiving is...
Shut up!
So when is the party starting? I've been waiting in your closet for hours.
You've been waiting where?
Do you guys need some help? I'm a big boy, so I can reach the top shelf.
Oh, can I help?
Yeah, see, now we got a proper cast here.
Wait a second, are these new members of the Puppet World cast?
Toy Freddy Glitchtrap and Toy Chica?
Toy Chica was always a cast member since her concert.
And I will always be a cast member, no matter what anyone says.
Alright, so, what should be our first things first? What should we do first?
Well, I think we should set up the tables and...
Yeah, let's set up the music!
What?
It's part of the script. Just follow it, okay?
Fine, let's do the music first for some stupid reason.
Yeah, let's go on. Do it. Alright, I got the dead iPad, which no longer works, but we're gonna pretend like it works.
Why don't we play some of my songs?
Your songs suck! Let's just listen to her first song. Ah, my eardrums!
Ah, turn it off! It wasn't that bad.
Well, it's Christmas, so why don't we do some Christmas songs?
Alright, what Christmas songs are there? There's Run Run Rudolph. Can't really think of any Christmas songs. There's like The Grinch, I think that's one, like You're a Mean One. Da, 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 da.
How about we don't get copyrighted and we just play some normal Christmas music?
Ooh, what about All I Want for Christmas Is You?
All I Want for Christmas Is You?
I haven't been in a YouTube video in years.
All I Want for Christmas Is You?
Why is everybody saying it in such a cringy voice?
All right, I'll play it.
Wait, no!
Cover your ears! Shadow Freddy, run! It's happening!
It's happening. Oh no.
Puppet, what were you thinking playing that song? You doomed us all!
For the second time.
What's happening? I just played some stupid Mariah Carey song.
It's not just a song.
My sister was snowboarding while listening to it, and then she actually got so cold right by snowboarding, she actually froze. And the last words she said was the first verse of All I Want for Christmas Is You. And then after that, she said, every time somebody plays All I Want for Christmas Is You, she will come back.
Oh, damn. And now you've doomed us all. Anyone who listens to the song will become possessed.
I don't want a life for
run! Let me go! Let me...
Christmas tree, I don't need to end my stopping. There upon
Get sucked! Get sucked, loser! Okay, I'll just hide in here. They'll never find me.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the present.
Okay, I just crawled from that shelf over there underneath the bed. So now I should probably be like, I don't know. Safe. Where is the light? I can't find it. Wait, oh, here it is. All right, I should. You gotta be kidding me.